Some good news for California's battered economy. The Golden State is expected to see more tourists this year. State's Travel and Tourism Commission is predicting the number of visitors will rise by nearly 3%. That's a 5% increase over last year. And here on the Central Coast, we're expected to see plenty of those tourist dollars when the Amgen Tour of California rolls into town. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with more on the economic impact of hosting Stage 3.
Well, Aaron, Santa Cruz is the only coastal leg of the 8-day tour. The cyclists are coming, and city leaders and business owners hope thousands of spectators will follow them with money to spend while they're here.
The Santa Cruz main beach is well groomed for anticipated crowds, and local businesses are gearing up for large numbers of spectators.
It's going to be very busy, and we're looking forward to it. Being part of this year is just going to be a wonderful experience for us. We're vamping up our staff.
Last year, the Dream Inn was undergoing a makeover. This year, they're open for business and ready to cash in.
This year, we're seeing a 90% increase in group rooms, as well as some private banquet events, and we hope Aquarius Restaurant captures some spectator business as well.
The manager of the Westcliff Inn also anticipates a full house, but right now, still has rooms available.
It's about 50% right now, and hoping that's going to change and climb. So we do have some availability if guests want to give us a call.
The route has also changed. Instead of ending downtown, Stage 3 from San Francisco to Santa Cruz ends at the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk.
We have special events planned throughout the day. We have taiko drummers, taekwondo exhibits, and a mountain bike stunt show all on the beach bandstand throughout the day.
Like last year, commemoratives of the Santa Cruz Amgen Tour will also be sold to create more revenue.
So one of the ways we're doing that is with events, through ticket sales, you know, providing some really fun activities and events that people can come to and that they'd want to pay for anyway, and all the proceeds go back to making the tour happen.
And something else that's changed: last year, the competitors and their crews didn't stay here in Santa Cruz. Once they finished downtown, they moved on to their next stage and stayed in San Jose. That's not going to happen this time. They're going to be staying here in hotels. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thank you, Phil. The 2010 Amgen Tour of California challenges the world's top professional cycling teams to compete along a demanding course. The event runs from May 16th through the 23rd. The tour finishes its third leg, as Phil has told us, in front of the boardwalk in Santa Cruz on May 18th.